Good morning. What's up, y'all? I know it's late as fuck. It's 2:32 a.m. here. Super late slash early stream, but hey, you know what? It felt good. I want to stream now, so here we are. Let's see. Dante, thank you for the 2-month resub. I appreciate it. And I got a off stream brand new Twitch Prime. Sora. I recognize that name from YouTube. Sora, thanks for the Twitch Prime 4 hours ago for the follow and then immediate Twitch Prime sub. So thank you, Sora, if you ever hear this. But yeah, let's do some Mortal Knight. This usually doesn't take too long unless I'm being a total potato, which might happen. I think this usually takes about an hour and a half, 2 hours. If I feel up to it, after Mortal Knight's done, I will play that new demo that came out a couple days ago, the Marvin demo. There's a Marvin mod that came out, well, the demo for it, so I might play that if I'm feeling up to it. Yeah, welcome everyone. All right, let's do this. Mortal Knight. Okay, head over here, game capture, oh, wrong one. It's always the wrong size. I see you, Geeky. Yeah, good morning, everybody. That's good to go. Look at this schedule, this fuck, streaming at almost 3 a.m. Yep. Yep. Yep, pretty much. Pretty much. All right, new game. Normal. Here we go.
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon
City. And RE1, Paul. That's RE1, 2, and 3.
It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus. A mutagenic toxin created by the International Enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
Raccoon City. Another victim of the government's corruption. Another victim of Umbrella's ambition. Another lost home for decent people.
I really gotta clean my monitor off. When the screen gets white like that, I can see all the shit on my monitor.
In a forgotten mansion in the depths of the forest. The STARS teams died because of their unwillingness to believe what their eyes were telling them. The creatures of that cursed residence were strong. And the darkness even stronger. Two members of the USS were sent to clean every trace of Umbrella. Their mission was successful. And the forest burned with the mansion. No one knew what happened there. No one knew of Umbrella's guilt. Raccoon City. An ordinary American Midwest town. An ordinary population. Good people who became animals. All caused by Umbrella, the world's largest international enterprise. William Birkin developed the G-Virus in Umbrella's underground lab, and in the process, he became a monster. A monster that caused the spread of the virus throughout the city. And as the city fell, the virus evolved. Umbrella's best agent, Hunk, killed Birkin and acquired a G-Virus sample. But the sample had been contaminated. The government planned to sterilize the city with an atomic bomb, but Umbrella used its influence to delay the strike. One of their satellites had discovered that Sherry, daughter of William Birkin, was still alive in the city's police station. Umbrella thought that Dr. Birkin may have infected the young girl with the virus, so a team from the USS was deployed with orders to secure Sherry Birkin. Once they completed their mission, the city would be incinerated.
All right, so RE3 area to start with. It's mostly RE2, but there are like a couple RE1 and RE3 places. There's like one RE1 area. I think literally one. Start at Kendo's gun shop. The key on that zombie. Check the bodies. Gimme, gimme. What do you got? Anything? You got anything? Gun is strong if you're at like point blank range. All right, you're not dead. Fuck those guys. daggone it.
Ooh.
Get out of there. More ammo for this. Got something on you? Vaccine aid. That's basically a green herb. This mod isn't the same every time you play it. There's RNG aspects to it. Alright, I got the lockpick. RNG is always a plus. RNG keeps things fresh. That's why I always like RE3 the most. It's not the same shit every time I play it. This game. Well, I mean, this is episode one. There's three episodes. Each episode takes like an hour and a half to 2 hours, or maybe quicker if you're like speedrunning it. But I'd say about an hour and a half to 2 hours per episode. Hey, Georgie. This mod does cover the entirety of RE2. Alright, we got liquors. This mod ends once we get to Ben's area. The area where like Ben's in the cell. That's where the mod... That's where episode one ends. Alright, where are the liquors? Are they up here? Whoa. Oh, come on. I don't think I've ever gotten this pattern before. Liquor's here. That's pretty rough. Now it's an RE3 area. play this in April? There's a lot of randomness. The locations aren't random, but the enemies drops. Yeah, that's good. But that has a randomness to it. But no, like the locations aren't random. Hold on, I should switch to this. What do you got? Oh, nice. You were still alive. Zombies? I like that. Multiple enemy types in one area. You don't see that very often. Zombies and dogs in the same area. Wait, do they have anything on them? No. He might. Just bite me. That hurt me. I should have kicked him quicker. I could have. You were alive! Two six, two six, three. Nice. More liquors? Wow. This luck. Shoddy parts. Nice. Only one liquor, or it's just one. This fucker's in here? Is the big one in here, or is it just the little things that come off of them? Oh, he's probably out. He's out here. Such a cool mod. This modder is like amazing. He's one of like the two best modders out there for RE games. Him and, Kamizo. Resident Evil Nemesis 30 is the creator of this mod. And Kamizo is also amazing. When I upload this to YouTube, I'll put the download links in the description. And all the credits and whatnot. I'll upload this to YouTube later today. Nobody here? Wow, I got lucky. Heals. Is that completely pointless? Pretty much. I'm out of here. Shit. This area is a madhouse. Okay, there we go. Okay. Don't crash. Nice, didn't crash. It's crashed there before for me. Alright, that's boarded up. Bessie Soda Poppins apology video? That shit was fucking hilarious. Yes, I watched it. That was such a good apology video. Got a 3-day ban because of doing TOS shit in VR chat. Him and Raffle Gator, another Twitch streamer. I think if I press aggressive, she kills me. I remember going aggressive once, and she just, like, straight up shoots me. I really want to see if I can bind an OBS to my keyboard, a mute button, so I don't have to like tab out when I want to mute the mic. After this cutscene, I'm going to do it. That's got to be bindable. There's no way that's not bindable to a keyboard. Or hotkey, whatever you want to call it. Maybe we got a fart. Well, it's just like, for the last few weeks I've had like so much mucus and stuff, and like I need to like spit a lot. But I don't want to do that with my mic open, because I don't want y'all to hear it, because that's fucking disgusting. But with this game, every time you tab out of the game, it freezes the game. Which is like immersion breaking. Yeah. I need to be able to mute the stream without fucking the game. Alright. There's gotta be a hotkey for this. Alright, so preview scene chat desktop audio. Mic audio. Yes, right there. Mic audio. One. All right, hold on, let's test it out. Okay, let's see. Test this out. Oh, that's perfect. And it doesn't tab out. Okay, alright, I'm good to go now. Oh, that's so convenient. Alright, I'm good now. Oh, that's so convenient. I'm kind of mad it took me this long to bind that. Episode 4? I mean, there's no need for an episode 4 because episode 3 was the ending of RE2. Or, yeah. Like, it only needed an episode 3. But there is a new mod called During the Storm, which is coming out later this year, made by the same creator of this. So yeah, be on the lookout for During the Storm. It's like this, but a lot better. Uh, I think it's slated for like fall or winter. Down, right, up. All right, so it's all rights. Down, right, down. Red card key. Oh, shoddy shells. Do I have a lighter? No, I don't. Zombies broken. Oh shit. 16? Holy shit, that was a lot of free ammo. Locked? Why are you locked? Item box is locked. Firmly stuck. I could use it. I could open with a crowbar. Gunpowder A. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm really low on space. Grenade rounds. I don't have a grenade launcher, so I'll keep that there. Yeah, Marvel Knight. It's been a while. And live. Yep. I didn't feel like playing basic Resident Evil, so I figured I'd play Marvel Knight. Because it's really good and not too long. Tomorrow night. It is one of the best RE2 mods. Arguably the best. Some people say it's the best. It's not my favorite, but it's like my second favorite. I like Origin of Species a little bit more. Jewel. And the item box, bad. He died? Thank you. Bloodline Lime. That's actually good shit. I had that a couple months ago. I mean, it's not as good as Corona with lime, but it's a good substitute. Alright, I need a spade key. What is this? Note from Marvin. Hey guys, in case there's any of you left alive out there, you must, under no circumstances, enter the room I've just sealed with wooden boards. There's something we've never seen in there. It's some sort of super monster. He has killed three of us, and we couldn't stop it. This is madness. I'm infected, so I won't be maintaining this old museum for long. Once you release the electronic locks, you must find the card keys and reroute the power. Some systems will stop working. I don't recommend it to you, but if you have to do it, that's the way. Best of luck. Yeah. Me with the schedule. Nope. Oh shit. You dead, bro? Oh, I need to. Oh man, I don't want to waste heals. Hey, item box. Let's just come back. We need to give him magnum ammo. Alright, if we find magnum ammo, we need to bring it back to him. That's not a good sound. He dead. Alright, let me make sure there's nothing down here. Hey, Kevin. Lock from the other side. Okay. Can I just use this now? Like, I... Going here. Takes up so much space. Drop that for now. The door has limited uses, like that one door in RE1. Or RE1 Remake. Is Barry coming? Oh shit. I wish Barry came and fixed it. Wow, that dude got deleted. Oh my god, so sloppy. All right, Nate, club key. Right? There's nothing else there. That wasn't supposed to happen. I know where I need to go. As long as this door's open.
Thank you for coming.
Darker Rose for the 4 months. Yeah, thank you, dude.
Saturation.
Oh, that's not open.
Albert 85 L O V E Albert 85 L O V E Albert 85 L O V E.
L O V E. That voice. Yeah, thank you, dude. L O V E. Pretty easy to fuck with the text speech girl or guy. Up, Steve-O. Okay, two things. Crowbar. I need to leave now and reset it. Damn, alright. Just chilling. Too far. Oh, come on. Can I grab it from here? I can. So fast. I don't. The reaction speed is like needed for that is ridiculous. RE1 area. Right now, like, depending on the playthrough, there is an item here, but this playthrough, there's no item here. Because of RNG. Got a key now. Time to key. Full vaccine. It's a full heal. Onyx! Long time no see. Thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. Hope the stream went well. Yeah, it's been a long minute. Thank you, Onyx. It's been a while. How's the key bottom there? How's life? Same shit, different day. TBH, just living. Still breathing. Guess that's a good thing. Oh, YouTube, it's fine. I didn't really want to be on there anyway. Shitty platform. Alright, I'm not trying to waste all my fucking shotgun ammo. Jesus Christ. Diamond key. I couldn't even use this. Nice. Okay, I do have debugging. Really? Oh, give me that. Oh, that's only for one door. Exclamation mark RE3. Inventory. Alright, so first aid spray counts as full vaccine. Makes sense. Yeah, I get tired of answering the same shit over and over again, so I make amends. A crowbar? Well, I just happen to have a crowbar. Bottom. This is shattered. Yes. Spade key. Oh, Jack, type, exclamation mark doc. No, why did... It looks fucked up on my screen. Does it look... I'm in mod view, so it might be, like, distorted, but... I think I'm regular Twitch, it probably looks okay. Does it look normal, like not in mod view? It's supposed to be like Doc's face. That's great. There we go. Gunpowder B. I wish I knew the combinations. I guess I can look at the notes. Those. Yeah, Doc has one of the best mustaches on Twitch. It's definitely not a sad face. It's a man with a beautiful mustache. Alleyways? It was literally my intro song for this stream. I played Alleyways, followed by the Vice City theme song for this stream's intro. It's really good. Hey, Papa Rift. Fuck, I don't know these combinations. I don't want handgun ammo. God damn it. What was that? A lockpick. Another one. Lord Rage. He's not a part of the community anymore. And we never hung out. We were both streamers. We never hung out. What was that? By my leg. What do you got on you? Lockpick. I said that you had the right key for it. Oh, what is this? Heart key? Spade key top. I'm gonna use it. Oh, I don't want to limp around. Uh, I don't trust this. I don't trust this door. This door has crashed on me way too many times. Oh, okay. Up. Nope. Down. Okay. Down, left, down, left, down, left. I don't see myself ever stopping streaming unless like I have to. Like if something makes me stop streaming, I will. Like outside interference. But until that day happens, I don't see this stopping. I'm not gonna voluntarily stop. But you never know with life. Something can happen. Very true, Papa Riff. Very true. Right, there was, there it is. I knew this was here. Valve handle, so we can put the fire out. Is this accessible? It is an portion of species. No. I think this room I shouldn't even fuck with. Okay. Well, don't go back that way. Oh shit. Put the fire out. Nothing? Just wreckage? Alright. Okay, game. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Bye. Bye, dude. See ya. I didn't expect to see the running zombie as soon as I walked in that room. Is Leon and Claire dead? Down in the parking lot, yeah. I think you see Leon dead in the parking lot. Oh, hold on. Key bottom. So we got club and spade. Red jewel. July 21st, 3:39 in the morning. I need ammo. Yo, Andrew. It's going all right. Chilling. Actually enjoying this because I don't play this mod very often. Handgun ammo. How are they gonna die? Eight of fisted them. I don't know. Fuck if I know. I'll just go with that one. Ada fisted him. And he died of internal bleeding. Let's see. Alright, that's locked. Down here. Yeah, it's unlocked. Nice. Yeah, get fucked. I'll be nice. Man, this mod could have really used some spell checking. The subtitles are kind of fucked. Yo, Sen. What's up, dude? Ghost of Tsushima. I played that for like three hours the other day. It was really good. But my motivation to play games while like not streaming is like non-existent. I haven't played it since. Like I really enjoyed it and I want to play it. I do, but I would just rather watch streams. Man. Like, I was really enjoying it, but god damn it, man. I'd rather just watch streams. Usually the only time I ever play games is, like, when I'm streaming. I'm not really a gamer. I don't really play games. I just watch people play games. The only time I play games is when I'm streaming. I used to play games a lot more when I was, like, younger, but now it's pretty much when I'm streaming. Wow, okay. Spider. Oh, you prick. Hey, Bill. Remember this room crashed for me once. This needs a key. Yeah. Yeah, Paul. Exactly. It's almost become like a business. It's like, why am I playing a game and not streaming? I could be like building my channel with this. It feels stupid. Yo, Grim with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. The Prime sub. Nice. Yeah, I like the game. I don't know. I'll play it again eventually. I'll get into like a weird thing where like I enjoy playing games off stream. It'll happen eventually. Are you serious? That's a full vaccine. Why didn't that cure it? Why didn't that cure it? Spider venom. Blue herb should fix that. Okay, well, I don't know what that was. Thank you. Doc. Doc isn't my favorite streamer. Doc is my favorite big streamer. But there's definitely people that I like more than Doc. I can name a lot of people that I like more than Doc. But Doc is definitely my favorite, like, big streamer. Doc doesn't even play video games that I like. That's the problem with Doc. If Doc actually played games that I like, then he probably would be my favorite. Holy shit, Failmore with a 114 person raid. Thank you, Failmore. I'm sure you went well. Jack, can you give it a little shout out? Please. I'm sure I'm a good Failmore. Thank you, dude. You were playing my favorite game. What do you know? My favorite RE game ever. Resident Evil 1 Remake. Good shit. Well, that shotgun blast was just too powerful. That was too OP of a shotgun blast. My game literally crashed. That was just too strong of a shotgun blast. Nice, dude. Like, the game just shit itself. The game couldn't handle it. Nice, dude. Nice. Luckily, I just saved. Alright. Luckily, I just saved. That was an incredible shotgun blast. Literally crashed my game. Yeah, thank you again, man. We're playing Mortal Knight Episode 1 Rebirth Edition, made by Resident Evil Nemesis 30. He's a great modder. It's a great mod in general. One of the best RE2 mods out there. Okay, don't... Okay, I need to not shoot there. Apparently, just like that... It doesn't like that. It doesn't like that. That's the first crash I've had. And it's been the same place twice in a row. Okay, I need to not shoot him there. What the hell is up with that area? Alright, just don't shoot there. Yes. It is very dramatic. See the shotgun blast go off and then it's like, yeah, you're done. Alright, I'm just not gonna shoot him. Can I attack him? So, I'm allowed to attack him. Okay. Panel key. Alright. The new mod he's making, during the storm. I can't wait till it comes out. Crash shotgun. That's what it seems like. It's just too OP. Alright. Hold on. I didn't even read what it said. I think it said I need, like, a different number than normal. Normally it's 80, but... Our supply high. 66. I need 66. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. No. Up. 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 Well, I just did this. This is not gonna work. Yeah, I'm playing a song. 66. I'll get lucky eventually and get it. This is annoying. This didn't go up too much. Well, 45 now. Went up to like 78, 55, 65, 75. It goes up by like 33 every time. When you do up. I'm not trying to think right now, man. Drinking beer. There we go. Oh, come on. Yeah, just kick his head off. There we go. That's good enough. Please don't do that. Electronic locks, of course. Ah! Ah! There we go. A three piece. I think I can open this door now. But I don't have a lighter yet, so it's not gonna do much good. I gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah, I can't do anything here. Alright, I'll be right back. I go to the bathroom. Sorry. Nature calls. Give me like 2 or 3 minutes. I definitely did. What about you? Tired of zombies being in here. I'm out of ammo now. I still haven't broken in yet. Alright, so I got spade key. I'll just give myself some fucking ammo. I don't freaking care. All right, Dante, see ya. Have a good night. Fuck, dude. Yeah, I'm at the cheating portion of the stream, which always happens whenever I play this mod. We're at the cheating portion. Upstairs. I should save. He's also picked up a key for this locker. I think I did. Oh, I didn't pick it up off his body. Because I had to redo that part so many times. Well, I had it at one point. It was the special key. It was the costume locker key. I'm not going back down there to get it. You're out of your fucking mind. There. Oh, it is level more key. About it? A lot. Just watch the VOD if you missed it. Okay, spade key's done. Want those? It's locked. Wait, what did it say? A picture of the Stars members. They're all deceased now. All of them. Yep, alternate timeline. Every last one of them is dead. Oh, I forgot to bring that guy Magnum ammo. Oh well. Whatever. Yeah, Rip, Jill, Chris, Leon, Claire, Wesker, Barry. Obviously, Claire wasn't in the picture, but Ripper, too. Seems to be nearly dead. I can't do anything for him. Yeah, sorry guy. I forgot to grab you ammo. Is there his body in this? Maybe? I don't know. I have shit memory. Alright, more key. I need to go... Thanks. Oh, shit. Turn's gonna probably be full of zombies as well. No? Surprising. I thought I killed you. Oh! Why did that guy sound like a spider? Red key card. Had that for a minute. What do you mean? Oh. Never mind. Alright, blue card used. Red card used. Okay, everything's open now. So that door. That door. Alright, so there's a. First liquor hallway. Ammo room downstairs. And the place that we meet Ada. Oh, yeah, you notice that, goodies? Uh-huh. I made sure to put that out of reach. We actually did the math. To reach that amount of points, you'd have to watch 140 years worth of streaming to reach that goal for RE6. 140 years worth of streams. Literally impossible. Hold on. Just on principle. Gotta die. And that was before they made the points go lower. Yeah, that was back when the points were 2.0 for everyone. Now you only get 2.0 if you're a tier 3 sub. Tier 1 subs get 1.2x, and then tier 2 subs get like 1.4 or 1.6. So yeah, like, it would take even longer. Hey, Dustin. Oh, you had some? Oh, shit. Yeah, it would take, like, probably about 200 years worth of points to get there. Like, it wouldn't take that long, but for the fact that my streams usually average about 3 hours, like, I'm not an 8 hour a day streamer. I stream like 3 or 4 days a week for like 3 hours per day. On that pace, it would take a long, long time. More key. Marvin! With a gun in hand. Don't shoot me. What do you got? A handgun. I don't want it. A lockpick? I'll take it. Alright, so I have 2 lockpicks, I still have the club key. Oh! I didn't do... Is a library puzzle in this game? I can visit these rooms now. Almost forgot. Free movements. Word. Down, left. Down, right, up. Okay, so it's all rights. Down, right. Down. Lighter oil. Magnum ammo. Okay. And here lies the body of Leon S. Kennedy. Hey, BK. lock on this side. Why is the undead? Alternate universe. This is a universe somewhere where like everyone died. Except for Hunk. No Claire, no Jill, no Chris, no Leon, no Wesker, no Barry. Like, everyone died. Fucking everybody. Sadly, one person did live. And their name was Eric, with like a bunch of C's. Somehow he lived. Oh, hi Eric. I didn't see you in chat. I didn't see you there. Oh. Hey Eric, good to see you, man. Sadly, Eric with a bunch of C's left. What up, dude? Or did I ever open this? I got one lockpick left. Oh, I already did that. Okay, cool. And this mod should not have taken me this long. But I barely ever played this mod, so it's taking me a long time. Holy shit. It should not have taken me nearly this long. Oh shit. Can y'all gather around, please? Gather around the campfire. I'll wait for it. Gather around the campfire. From Bio TV? Nice! Welcome, dude. I know, I used to be a big part of that. Me and Lord Rage founded it. Oh, these two zombies on the sides are stupid. Alright, well. I guess this will work. This will work. Part of the key. Key bottom. I still need the part half of it. These motherfuckers better not respawn, I mean. Is mod finished? Yeah, this mod is done. Well, part one is done. Part two. Part three will be done whenever it feels like it. whenever he feels like finishing it, it'll be finished. He's like doing other stuff right now. Oh yeah, this way. Need Yeah, during the storm. Can't wait till it's done. Locker key. Okay, that'll be for Star's office and the save room next to the stairs. Anybody here? No? Okay. I think this will open it. Yep. Ooh, grenade launcher. Let's go upstairs, use this key. Yeah, the music's fantastic. For this mod. You know, it's not fantastic? The fact that the music isn't copyright free. So when I put this on YouTube later, I'm gonna get like 6 copyright claims. God damn it. Whenever, like, more like spawn and all, but I never make any money off of it. That's like the only downside of Mortal Knight. I never make any money off of it because the music in this mod is not copyright free. Lighter. Music from? I don't know where the music is from, but it's not copyright free because I always get like 6 different claims every time I play Mortal Knight. I mean, claims aren't a big deal. Claims just mean you can't make ad revenue. It's not like a strike. Strikes are bad. Claims are like whatever. Claims just mean you can't make money off of it. So yeah, doing this for free, by the way. Strikes recently? I've only ever gotten 1 strike in my 4 years. And that was on YouTube. Is the best year that I had in the last, like, 15 years. I love 2016. 2016 was nothing but personal growth. 2016 was amazing for me. I love that year. That was such a good, that was such a good year for me. I have no complaints about 2016. That year was, like, magical. That was a great year. Let's see. Lighter. Oh yeah, I can also use it elsewhere. No. This is a mod, go this way. Hey, Panto. Was this? Hold on, no. That entire puzzle is gone. What's up these stairs? Is this floor already broken? No, it's not. It's anchored. Whatever, just... Whatever. Tara knows. Good morning, Tara. Hey, Johnny. Oh. Where hell? Heart key. This looks fun. It is fun. It's very, very. And can I add some more varies? It's a very fun mod. This is an incredible mod. Incredible mod. It's enjoyable to be lost for once. Yeah, everything's moved around. Oh god. You're in here? Oh shit. Oh, did you see that on Twitter? Pizza? Yeah, I posted it on Twitter. That was thanks to, that was thanks to the person who makes all my emotes, Never Rains. She made that gif, like, really quickly. I love it. It's one of my alerts. I forget which alert it is. Is it Twitch Prime alert, or... I don't remember. It's definitely an alert. I want to see it now. I want to see it now. Now that it's been brought up, is it accepting commissions? No. She's honestly. Oh. Two. Yeah, she's not. As far as I know, she isn't. Rains, if you're lurking. If you're lurking and want to say otherwise, go ahead. feel free to accept commissions in my channel. I don't give a fuck. Your work is amazing. But as far as I know, Reigns isn't accepting commissions. Because, yeah. I could be wrong, but I don't think she is. So I don't want to give her info out. Let's see. Subs. Let's go through the alert variations. All right. When a subscription is a gift, test. All right, there's that one.
This is a test.
I know it's a test. A subscription is a tier 2. Okay, I did it too early.
This is...
All right, just the Wesker one. Okay,
this
now...
This is a test.
I think Reigns made that as well. Reigns made, like, all my shit, dude. Like all these animations, I'm pretty sure it's all Reigns.
Oh, I'm fucking
there
coming.
It is.
This is a test.
Tier 3. Look what Barry's holding. It's a Playboy magazine.
Oh, I'm fucking coming.
This is a test.
I love it.
Damn, Daniel.
This is a test.
5 gifted subs. I'm just padding my stream time at this point because we're almost done. I just got the last key I needed. Padding stream time, by the way. Padding stream time. 10 gifted subs.
This is a test.
Just padding stream time here. 20 gifted subs.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
Rock says.
This is a test.
50 gifted subs. I used to watch a lot of pro wrestling when I was younger. So there's a lot of wrestling themed alerts. I don't watch it anymore, but I used to when I was younger. And then.
This is a test. This is a test.
Yeah. Back to it. Yeah, I don't. I pretty much stopped watching wrestling shortly after Stone Cold retired. Stone Cold retired in 2003. That's like the last year that he wrestled. After Stone Cold left, I was like, all right, I'm out. No need for me to watch anymore. I would check back in here and there to, like, see, like, Brock Lesnar or Kurt Angle, because I was like Brock back then. Kurt. I love Kurt. Shawn. Taker. Like, if they would have, like, big matches, I would watch. But, my, like, weekly watching ended when Stone Cold retired. I think I went down here yet. I hope Taker's really serious about being retired. And not like semi-serious to where he like is open to coming back. Tigger needs to just stop. Tigger should retire when he still had a undefeated streak at WrestleMania. When Tigger lost his streak to Brock, I was like, damn, that shouldn't have happened. That shouldn't have happened. Tigger lost his streak at WrestleMania. I was like, that was kind of sad. That shouldn't have happened. Oh yeah, this way. Lesnar would have made sense, because, like, Brock is, like, a monster. I don't know. Mark... I'll just call him by his real name. Mark... did what a lot of wrestlers do. And he hung around for too long. Mark is Undertaker's real name, by the way. If you didn't know. Yeah. Mark hung around for too long. Should have left earlier. Okay. It's randomized. Alright. That's why Sean came back. Sean was gone for a solid 10 years and then came back. Sean was gone for 10 years and was like, yeah, fuck it. I'll come back. Sean lasted a full 10 years and then just like gave in. He's like, all right, I'll wrestle again. Stone Cold meant it. Stone Cold never came back. Stone Cold hasn't wrestled since 2013. Stone Cold actually meant it. It'll be okay, Tara. It'll be okay. Hogan? I would not be surprised to see Hogan again. But it would be against someone that's like along his skill level. Well, not skill level, but like physical abilities. Like if Hogan never came back, it'd probably be begins to like flare, you know? Like, I can see Hogan coming back against like Flair. Someone who is like equally as old and fucked up. Genesis. Can I go back and see Nemesis? I want to see Nemi. Because I know in some scenarios to see him out here. Like, right out this door. Probably didn't... I want to see Nemi! Damn it. Guess I didn't get the good RNG, or I didn't do the right things. Oh no. Calling out lurkers. Twitch etiquette broken. Twitch etiquette broken. Basic Twitch etiquette. Yeah, exactly. You don't do that. If someone ain't said nothing in chat, you don't say their name. Just let them enjoy their quiet. That is basic etiquette. If they ain't said nothing, don't say nothing to them. That's why I wish that fucking viewer list wasn't there, so you couldn't see people who are watching. I don't know why Twitch has that, honestly. It's kind of stupid. You shouldn't be able to see who's in chat. I mean, like, mods... Like, if you're, like, a mod of a channel, or, like, the channel owner, I could see that being cool, but, like basic viewers? A basic viewer? No, you shouldn't know who's in chat. Unless they talk. It's fucked up. Yeah, that's one thing YouTube... That's one thing YouTube did right. Is you don't get that viewer list. And that is the end of episode one. And it's all good, but hey, now you know. Now you know, and you'll know to not do it again. Now you know. Yeah, back to Lorcan.